Hi friends, welcome to Influence Magnet. Many a times we wait for a better tomorrow in the hope of getting things right when they are not going right today. Instead of revising our strategy to perform better, we rather wait for the bright lucky day for our success. We lose our confidence and stop putting our efforts. Friends, in this video, we bring you a short motivational story of a lazy farmer who waited for a better tomorrow for his needs of today. Here we go. In a small village, there lived a lazy farmer. He never used to work hard. He always depended on hired labor for farming. Most of the time, he spent sleeping in the field. One day, while he was sleeping under a tree, he saw a fox chasing a rabbit. There was a loud sound of bang. The rabbit dashed into the tree and died. Leaving the farmer aside, the fox went away. The farmer then picked up the dead rabbit. He took it home, cursing out of the fox. Anyways, he was happy too, as he had a good feast for the dinner that night. He also sold its fur in the market for money. The farmer said to himself, "If I could do the same actions every day, I would never have to work in my farms and fields. I can get easy food every day." Next day, the farmer went again to the same tree and was sleeping under it. He was hoping for a similar dashing of a rabbit chased by a fox. However, nothing happened that day. He did not understand that the previous incident was a rare of its kind. But again, he thought, "I should not worry. There is always tomorrow." This continued for days and weeks. He did not pay any attention to his field and farming. Wild weeds grew in his rice field. His stock of rice at home was depleting fast. He was worried. There was no fox, there was no rabbit, and there was no feast for his daily hunger. The farmer now realized that how foolish he was, that he has been waiting for a better tomorrow instead of looking and working at today's field. The moral of the story is, do not wait for good things to come without doing anything. Do not give your life to luck without working for success. Friends, if you find any value in this video, please like, share and comment on this video so we can bring more like this. Also, don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.